Will I be able to remove the security tag using two forks? Let's find out. I recently purchased these tags from eBay for security research purposes. I begin by inserting the pin into the tag and then slide the first fork in between them. I'm able to pop out the pin a little, and then I use the second fork to finish the job. Success! What else should I try?